Welcome back to Cooking in the Hills, hosted by me, Michael Tabor. Today we're going to be learning how to make and break a beautiful omelet. So let's get started. We have some beautiful ingredients here. We got our eggs, our extra virgin olive oil, organic. Make sure to get organic. It is so much better. All right, so we're going to start with turning on our handy dandy stove top, and it doesn't matter if you have gas or electric, either one is going to work just perfectly. All right, and I'm back. Okay, so our egg is definitely cooking. If you want to see it here to the viewers, yep, it's cooking. And I'm gonna put a little bit of pepper. I love fresh pepper here. Some of my kale, because I'm just a big kale fan here, living the life, and I'm just going to put all of this kale on there. You just do whatever you need to do. If you want to put some tomatoes, you want to put them. We got our eggs here. They are cooking even off the stove top, let me just tell you, because this pan is so sizzling hot that we got all kinds of stuff going on here. I'm calling this the cooking in the air technique. You just kind of shake it, shake and you bake and you enjoy. All right. Oh my gosh. This smells amazing. And voila, my beautiful kale egg omelet. All right. Well, that's all for today, but please stay tuned for next week on The Hills Kitchen. Love ya.